Hi, my name is John Holliday. I'm one of the engineers here with YKK for our global marketing group. And we're out here at the Outdoor Retailer Snow Show, and we have many items on display, but I just wanted to take the time to go through one item in particular that we've updated a lot. It's a very popular item in our portfolio, known as the Coil AquaGuard Zipper. You know, very synonymous in the market for our water repellent type items, but over the last couple of years, we've made a lot of updates, and this is correlated into our new AquaGuard chain series that's going to be replacing the current or the outgoing number 3 and 5 coil sizes. But just to go through a little bit of a deeper dive on the changes this made, is the first one, and first and foremost, is we've changed from a virgin polyester tape now to a post-consumer material recycled polyester. And this will be across both for size 3 and 5 coil AquaGuard zippers. And what this is gonna do, like with all of our NATULON items, it's gonna reduce in our production process the amount of greenhouse gases we have, as well as our energy and water usage. Another very important and significant change that we've made is converted from a C6 durable water repellent chemistry now to a PFC-free or C0 chemistry treatment. And this is going to have the same water repellency performance that you've come to expect from our AquaGuard series. And one of the ways we evaluate this is with YKK's internal shower test, where we expose this zipper to a duration of rainfall, and then we measure both the absorption of the zipper itself as well as leakage through to meet the criteria that we set for this series of zipper item. Another thing just to improve our production process is we've gone and eliminated and replaced toluene and MEK from the production process of this zipper and just replaced them with less harmful substances as we continue to strive towards our long-term 2050 sustainability goals as a company. Also, as many of you know, AquaGuard with that PU lamination, or really any zipper or item that has a PU lamination, has a heavier operation force than you would have with your standard item. So we've revised these zipper chain dimensions both for the chain, the PU film thickness, as well as made a new slider body shape specifically for our automatic locking slider, both for the top slider as well as that bottom slider on two-way. And what this is gonna do, these things are in combination, are going to work together and reduce the total operation force both for opening and closing the zipper by about 20% depending on the film type that you use. Another improvement we've made, although this is just a standard open-end zipper, is we've revised the pin shape on what we call the separating pin, which is the pin that you insert through the top and bottom sliders on two-way. And what this is gonna do is just create less friction as you navigate through that top and bottom slider, again, to give an improvement to the joining and separating operations for that zipper. Lastly, with all these changes that I've talked about, the recycled tape, the adjustments to the zipper chain, the improvements to our production processes, overall, we have a smoother appearance now, both with our T8 shiny film and our T10 matte film. And what we'd say, especially with our shiny film as we have here, it's a little bit more of a flatter appearance. Colors remain the same. There's no limitation on color development if you want to do a dye to match, but it's just something to note that there is a little bit of a difference of appearance that you might want to check before you integrate this new item into your product. So if you're interested in this item, please feel free to visit our YKK digital showroom for more information or reach out to your YKK sales representative to get samples or trialing if you want to put them in a garment. Thank you.